Hi, it's T, the T Quilt, and I'm here showing you some free motion quilting that I'm doing on a panel quilt that I made last year. I am donating these to charity. I actually have a video that I will put a link to up in the left right upper corner of this video if you'd like to watch it to see how I made these panels. But I'm just basically stitching loops and stars. I just finished stitching one of the stars, and then the loops are very basic, so I'll go a little bit with the loops. I will also skip portions of this video. I am actually going to show you more of the stars that I'm actually quilting. I did a lot of loops here, so I'm going to splice it in just a second so I can show you a star. So here's a star. You go up, down, to your right, straight across to your left, and then back down to where you start, and you cross that line, and then it will give you the ending star point. I like these pre-motion stars. You can do them in any and all directions. And I'm going to skip a little more. And the other thing that I did here, I wanted you to see that I used one backing, but I loaded both of the quilts onto one backing, so that way when I got to the long arm, I didn't have to load two quilt backings. I just loaded one. So that also saved me some time. And then I'm now going to skip down to the edge. So here you can see where I'm making a star sideways now. You go up and down, then go over to the left, diagonally to the middle, straight across in the middle, and then back down to the point. I didn't want to cross over because I wanted to get the final loops in this area before I did the roll. And that's it. This is one of those few times where I'm showing you my quilting as I'm doing it, because I really want you to see how this is done, since it's totally free motion and not a panto. I'm just going to go ahead and start ending the video here. Thank you for watching. I do have some steel shots at the end of the finished quilting. I put it on a quilt stand. And if you would like to, please share my video with your friends. I'm trying to increase my subscription rates. And thumbs up the video as well. And I will see you next time. Bye-bye.